for the first concert at the Arkansas Music Pavilion went on sale today.
But not everyone feels like they got a fair shot to see the show. 4029's Darby Bybee live in Rogers and tells us about the problems when the tickets went on sale. Darby?
Yeah, the country music star Blake Shelton will be performing on this stage at the Amp in Rogers in just less than a month. And in fact, at one point, the Walton Arts Center says today 25,000 people were online trying to get tickets. So many that the website couldn't handle the demand.
We were number 4,107.
When fans were online trying to buy Blake Shelton tickets, this is the message they got. And using phones to buy tickets didn't work either.
I tried to get them online. I was like 4,000 something and decided to run down here.
Some decided to stand in line at the Walton Arts Center for tickets.
I'm sorry, we don't have any tickets left.
The problems frustrated fans.
I went online and they said it's like 5,000 people and then it crashed.
Basically, there was sort of a technical issue with the server and it caused a couple of messages to come up.
The Walton Arts Center says they only had 7,000 tickets to sell, more demand than supply.
Yes, completely sold out.
We had well over 25,000 people trying to get tickets this morning.
The Walton Arts Center says they fixed the problem quickly, but fans say it wasn't quick enough. One woman says what upset her the most was waiting for hours online, even after the tickets were sold out.
And to say we're sold out and not have you waiting, hoping that maybe you could get a ticket.
Well, the Walton Arts Center did post to social media sites and their website when they did sell out of tickets. It took just less than 3 hours to completely sell out of those tickets. Reporting live in Rogers, Darby Bybee, 4029 News.
All right, Darby, the Walton Arts Center does say they're working on server issues to make sure this problem does not happen.